I wonder. There also is a trill. The trill generally is always a state of emotion. But the trill is always a trill.
Yes.
Whether it's a half a tone, whether it's a tone. According to the emotion that comes with it, you can make it more rapid, according to the time also that you have. But a trill generally is emotion. It's a signal of emotion. In other words, a composer to express his emotion has put a trill. But it's not just a trill for the sake of an ornamentation.
Yes.
There is a practical reason, a reason of expression.
Trilling, the easiest exercise is to start slowly. So you start with sort of, think quarter notes, then triplets, then eighth notes and 16th, and then go on. The trick, though, really is to release it, is once, you, once you've done all that, to put air behind it.
We've got 30 seconds to figure out how to do a trill. Awesome. Now when you, here's the thing. If you're going to do a trill,
yeah,
it needs to be a trill.
Yeah, absolutely.
Can't fake it.
How does one do a trill?
It's so easy. It's an exercise, okay? And it's boring, totally unartistic work, which is so boring to us, right? But if you can master it, it can become really artistic. You're going to go whole note to half note to quarter note to triplet to eighth note to 16th. So it'll be like, ah, and concentrating on the upper note, because when we get a trill, people will pulse the bottom note. And what makes the trill is the upper note. And then you try and like let it go. It's the controlled loss of control.
Okay.